to make a high-low skirt, So we've done some skirt videos as classes. So if you have not watched any of the circle skirt classes, please try and watch it before this video, because we are going to make a high-low skirt today. And we are using one of the bodies that we've done before. This is a half circle skirt. So we are trying to make use of half circle skirt for the high-low skirt. So I've made my half circle skirt now. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to separate the front and the back. That means I'm going to separate these bodies into two equal parts. The whole idea about a half circle high-low skirt is very simple. Just like its name, that means one skirt is higher than the other, and it's always the front bodies. The front bodies is higher than the back bodies. That is the whole thing about the high-low skirt. So I'm taking away this bodies, which is the back bodies, just taking it away. Then I'm folding these front bodies into half. Then I'll place it on the table, because that is the only thing we need for the high low skirt. So have this. Now what next thing I'm going to do is that I'm just going to measure the length that I want for my front bodies. So now the length for this skirt is 33 inches. So now I would like my front bodies to be 30 inches. So I'm going to measure 30 inches here at the top here, because so this is where the 30 inches is. So this is the folded here and this is the center fold. So we are going to just slant from this center fold to this side here, because the side have to be very equal with the back bodies, so as not to have problem while joining. So I'm just going to start from the underneath here, just to tell you that these edges here, we have to be equal with the back bodies. So I'm just joining it straight, slowly down to the where I mark it. So then I'll cut it out. So we have the skirts ready. So now let's show you how it's going to look like. Let's look at it. So we have these front bodies now. The back bodies, let's place it on the table. Then we'll place the front bodies on it. So you realize that the sides are equal. It's only the front, the center, that will not be equal with the this is the first side, the right side, I think. Then I'm going to show you the other side as well. It have to be equal. So that is why we only slant, we shape in the center fold and we shape out again to the side. So the side have to be equal. So that is all about the high-low skirt. And I hope you are going to try it out. Please do try it out. See you in the next class. Bye-bye.